a message from your emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken, and this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered!
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
No way.
It must be Nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. Rivet. Kid. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
Clank, we knew he would come!
Dimensions breaking apart can be fun. Emperor's gotta be heading for the archives. We have to
get there first. He is overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got bone goons?
Bone goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
Incredibly disturbing. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye. That rift will take us inside. Come on. Oh, no.
Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. Get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
A dimensionator would cause problems. No.
That. Problems? Never. This is a flurry to mark the occasion.
You! I hoped you'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly. Willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Good news and bad news. Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks. When a tower's beacon switches from red to green, it is working.
One of the pressure plates. Turning on. Let's find another.
Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
We're getting off this ship. Let's go, Gary.
Oh, yes. Good idea.
Meet you guys in the catacombs.
Require healing. Would make a regular appearance.
turned on. Good thing Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
Only one remaining.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the lower engine room. The layout of this ship is odd. Would it have killed Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign? Did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend you.
Guess we have to go down, huh? Oh, man, that door's console is infected with viruses. I bet Glitch can help us see what's inside, though.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. We're so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice, warm welcome.
Ah! Here we go!
We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities. You don't like what you see?
I don't care what you say! You're getting deleted now!
Putting on a brave face? That won't last long. The farther you go with this, the more it'll hurt when you fail!
Guess I better not fail then!
Keep breaking open, we'll keep coming through!
Yesterday I was just deleting old files, and today...
All right, let's get down into the catacombs.
This was quite well hidden.
Did it! Hooray!
Now hand it here so I don't have to send your friend's head to Torren 4.
Don't worry! I'll be hosting a viewing party of my victories in Sword
Come on, Kit!
Prison.
We gotta...
Run.
Run? This is our last chance to stop him!
Sorry.
What are you doing here?